0.67596. That's how we are going to put our trial. Six seven six zero five. Stop loss is there, meaning if it comes down, the moment it will reach the stop loss, it cuts in profit, then we go back to the original time from H4. Thank you. I hope you got something out of this.